Hi guys, this is Varun with Phone Arena, and here we have the Samsung Galaxy S4 S-View cover. Samsung showed this off at the launch event in New York, and now we finally have it in stores in India. And this is not a cheap cover, it's actually a very expensive accessory, priced at about 3000 rupees and sold out pretty much everywhere. But we managed to get hold of one for this video. So here's the S-View cover itself. So as you can see, the S-View cover is right here, and it replaces the phone's back panel and also gives it a front cover. So as you can see, the S-View cover is basically a back cover replacement, same way as the flip cover was doing for the Note and the S3. And the best thing about the S-View cover is that the front cover has a magnetic sensor. I'll just show that to you. So actually the phone has a magnet sensor over somewhere over here, and the cover has a magnet, so it works like the iPad smart cover. So as you can see, this is a retail box which came in. It says S-View cover. Answer and digit calls without opening the cover. Screen turns on and off and all that, so it's pretty cool. The only thing which is not cool is the price, which is about 3000 rupees. But still, if you consider the value this cover brings, and considering it gives your phone a second back panel, considering this phone is made of plastic and easily scratchable, it's a pretty good investment in that point of view. So that's the retail package, nothing fancy about that. So let's now put the S-View cover on the phone itself. So it's pretty simple. So you need to basically take the back panel off and then you need to just put the S-View cover on, lock it in place, and then here you go. So as you can see, there's a cutout on the top. It's actually a glass or plastic kind of screen, transparent area. So as you can see, it's not a open portion, so it's actually a transparent portion. And the cover, the front portion feels very nicely made, feels good in the hand. As you can see, there's even a cutout for the earpiece. And the back, it feels pretty similar to the back panel of the phone itself. Not much of difference, slightly blue tinge on the S-View cover, but pretty much unnoticeable. Looks very similar to the phone cover itself, and gives you, doesn't take away any functionality in terms of features. So just adds to the features of the phone. So as you can see, the moment I open the smart S-View cover, you are taken to the phone's home screen. It's unlocked. You don't have to press the power button. It's so as you can see, there's even a small engraving gear for protecting the home button, as the home button is like protruding out of the phone. And the moment you close the S-View cover, you get the time, the signal indicator and all that. And in case you get a call, you don't have to even open the phone. You can like attend the call and keep the phone to the ear and start talking. Previously, you had to put the phone to the ear like this or probably bend it over. But with the S-View cover, the good thing is that you can actually use the phone, take a call right like this, put the phone on your ear and take a call. And other thing is, you can also reject a call right from here. You can see some notifications here. Good thing is that Samsung has like made some changes to TouchWiz for this cover, optimizations in TouchWiz for this cover, so works pretty well that way. So since this cover is like in white, it's prone to get dirty, and the cover is available in both the black and the white versions to suit the both the colors of the phone itself. It's fairly easy to bend as also well. I'm not sure if you can put it on the table and watch a video like you can do with the double dip case of the HTC One. It doesn't do that, neither can you put it phone like put the phone like this and watch a video. That's not possible. The only value add this feature, this cover brings to your S4 is that it protects the phone with a whole new back panel, protects your screen, and also gives you a cool new area on your phone to quickly get notifications. If suppose you get a missed call, it would highlight right here. Sadly, we don't have a SIM in this phone right now, but we would probably be showing you that in the review. And you can actually see this here in the photo on the cover itself. It shows that you can like kind of reject a call right without even opening the phone, which is really cool. And you don't have to use the power button a lot anymore. You just use the cover itself to unlock the phone, which probably gives your power button a bit more life. So that was the Samsung Galaxy S4 S View cover. Pretty long name, but pretty neat accessory from Samsung. If you really like this video, do subscribe to our channel and hit the like button. And if this video helped you making your purchase decision, please do tell us in the comments below. Thanks for watching.